We are back in the studio. We're in Wayne, recording some new shit. That's how we get down, that was how we play this shit.
Preach.
The rehearsal room, alone, of course. We are in the rehearsal room. Okay, good. For the new record, we will record 8 songs, new songs, and we will also re-record In Remembrance from the Wounds EP, and we will record a cover song, Wayfaring Stranger, which is a song that no one knows who has written, but it's been performed by many famous artists, and now also us. But we are not sure which songs that will end up on the CD. We will see when. We'll be right back. Yeah, I'm Jonar, or Jonar. I am one of the founders of the band. We started in, I think we write 2004 in our biography, but or 2003. But actually, the band didn't start before 2004 in the summer. I recorded some songs, and then Andreas dropped by, and he did some. He had written a lyric, and we recorded "As I Wither." That was our first song, and then we just basically we had a good, great time, and we just spent the whole summer in the studio, and then we recorded our first EP, "Will the Sun Ever Rise." Sindre also joined at that time, and then we didn't do anything until next summer. We went in the same studio, we recorded a new EP with Wounds. We also had we recorded real drums for the first time. We had the drummer who is now in Blood Red Throne. He played drums for us on that record. We recorded the Let the Rain in summer of 2006. We got signed on Indie Recordings, and we recorded our first album in 2006. And now we are back again and to record our second album. We'll be right back.
to infinity and beyond.
Okej, ska vi vara lite med sig så här va? Nu har vi jobbat, nu kan vi hålla på med sådana här turbön.
Battle. Der det kanskje noe gøy. Litt lov. Der. Vibrator dekker du alltid.
Selvfølgelig.
Det jo så rart med det.
Det var gjort litt.
1, 2, vibrator. Nå den strengen litt sur.
Jeg hørte det.
Hva sier du tonen på slutten da? Hvor kom den fra?
Den var veldig fin.
Men
nei.
Det var litt tonen her. Å, deilig. Men ja, du kan jo høre om det er håp i det hele tatt, eller om det...
Du spilte nesten kjappere enn du trengte nå i starten der, så jeg tror du har den inn.
Jeg har ikke helt rytmen med om at jeg ikke har...
Ja vel det, ja!
Sadness, fascination of death! Seduced and led astray! It was sinking. Yeah. Også, jeg må også, nå har jeg glemt melodien der, men... Sinking...
Sorry, jeg trykker på en feil knapp. Det er ikke meningen å lese heller, sorry! Å, Herre Jesus Kristiansen. Kom igjen. Spirit with transformation. Why are you keen? To this man of superhuman. Mambo number 5, er det ikke du skal si etterpå? Takk skal du ha.
Ok, bra.
Ja, bra.
Nothing to break the light of the sun. In the past, that is now lost forever.
Yeah, do you want that last note in there, Johannes?
I don't have to do it. I can go da 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 da. Okay, great. Great, great, great. Okay, good. One more.
Very nice.
Tell them not to hurt themselves.
And how high would that? How high do you mean?
I don't know. How they are? You know, up there. I don't know.
How? Where were you now? Like?
I felt that sounded pretty decent. That one.
I liked it. Yeah.
Yeah.
But it's always cool to hear like.
I'll try and get it a little higher, but I felt like that pitch was good, but I felt maybe just a little bit, so I'll try a little harder.
Yeah, but because that this part repeats, so we can start, and then you can just do the takes, and then you just have a pause when the other riff comes, and then it comes back again, and then you can try the other way if you want to.
Hattaya! Unshimaya! Unshimaya! Hattaya! Oh yeah, they mean that they watching yellow. Hanta ya, hanta ya. Unshima ya, unshima ya.
Are they okay too?
Yes. On the banks of the Mississippi, a woman breaks down in tears, crying for a lost love who was confused by the waves. On the banks of the Mississippi, a woman breaks down in tears, crying for a lost love who was consumed by the waves. On a stormy winter night, never to be found again. Now her life is without meaning. Now her life is dead.
Oh. Hey, what's up, guys?
Got the blues.
Got the blues?
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Getting in the mood.
Mood for love.
Ooh. I'm following this chap to the toilet. Yeah.
Okay. I ska ge dig det.
Det är trots allt metal.
Where she redeemed their vigils keep, I'm going there to see my mother. She said she'd meet me. Fy fan, dritvanskelig å synge akkurat i det leie, da du får ikke gi på liksom. Faen, det irriterende som en... Åh! Det gjør det bare for å irritere meg. Ta refrenget en gang til, jeg skal prøve.
I made you through one of my worst afflictions!
Nei, ikke stopp. Best å sette i gang.
Jeg må ha...
Det er greist å ha mest mulig pust. Det er en sånn lang resetning.
Altså, kan du bare sette på play rett etterpå, så kommer det en til.
One times were hard.
Carry through one times were hard! Det er sånn magisk. Just putting some magic on. Hvordan ble den? For det er det ordet through som vi må få til skikkelig.
Jeg føler der fikk jeg fram through.
Ja.
Ja, jeg fikk den gjennom.
Hey, we wrap your hood, yo. Rap hood, throw the dollar bills up in the sky, yo, let them know what you're all about, yo, this is how we play this shit. Ok, vi tar neste. Bare sett på play, så bare går vi videre.
Trying to fix this shit. But he's too fucking stupid.
Yeah. I like a fucking monkey in this shit, man. Fuck.
Look at him.
Here we go. Yeah. You gör sån med tingen mina.
Hey, fuck you, man.